What is going on, guys? This is Blackhawk6589 here, and today I'm just kind of doing a little mini channel update, kind of hang out with me sort of video. As you can see, I'm just in the woods with the camera, just doing some footage and stuff, taking photos, just enjoying nature. You know, I guess that's what people don't realize what you could do in this pandemic. At least in our area, we're not locked down. We have a stay-in-place order, but in the stay-in-place order, there's a lot of stuff you could, not skirt around, but stuff they let you do still, because we're not in lockdown. And obviously hiking is one of them, you know, recreation and stuff. So I'm out in the woods just relaxing. And I guess people don't realize that, you know, even though you're still stay in place, you can still go out and enjoy nature. You know, it's, there's so many things you could do that it's not even funny. And it's such a beautiful day outside today too. So I just want to give a little channel update kind of, and, you know, it's touch base with everyone. It's been a while since I've really done a major video and stuff. I did one recently, well, I didn't say recently, but earlier this year and stuff, so it's been busy and stuff. So I've got some airsoft videos I want to review, some old school tabletop floor kind of reviews, maybe some firearm videos, but not saying I don't like firearm videos, but that's a touchy subject, so I'll probably just still stick to airsoft. Got two guns I can review right now, and then another one that I've got that I want to try out and play with, so hopefully get some airsoft footage since I'm kind of getting back into the hobby, sport rather, and do some footage. So just want to see how everyone's doing. Hopefully you guys are enduring the pandemic. I've been playing a lot of games. I beat Death Stranding, which I was kind of somewhat disappointed. It was a fun game, but disappointed. I'm playing Shenmue 3 right now and Fallout 2. So I just playing through all those games and stuff. So hope everyone's doing great, and we'll see you in the future.